Before we start this video, just want to give a quick shout out to my Patreons. Thank you guys so much for your support. We back, baby. Battle Through the Heavens. Season 2, Episode 9. Let us begin.
<笑>你运气好呗。很重啊，还请您的通融一下。当然，您需要什么东西，只要我能拿得出，一定不会拒绝。小子，没想到你也有些底子。
但立德，就算您不答应。
You just said you wouldn't. Oh, he has ice, like ice magic. Damn, he froze the whole thing. But you're fire, though, Zhao Yan, so you should. Yes, sir. Turn up the, you know, turn up the heat. Get that purple flame. Ooh. Damn. Damn. You see the range on it too? It's wow. This is what I came to see. This is Battle Through the Heavens, right? Show me some action. Show me some real fights, man. I've been waiting for this. Wow. Nice drive, my boy. Yeah, but our energy is low. Oh, he's trying to get away. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? This thing is fucking up. And this shit is too epic for it to be doing that, man. Well, what is this? I've never seen this before. What is he doing? Oh shit. Oh shit. We about to see something crazy, man. Damn, son. That's what happened. The master helped him. This really turned into a full like fight. I didn't expect it at all. I thought it was just gonna be an exchange and that was it, but this is a fight. This is the explosive bomb. Can I see what's happening inside of the tornado, please? They went in
though.
They went in.
老先生，我早说了无意与你交流，十多年，今日却会被你以小辈弄得这般狼狈。<笑>将之完美的分割成了两份。你本来可以不用说出来，将这秘密告诉我，总不会只是用来激怒我这么蠢吧？小家伙心智果然不凡，从冰层中释放出来吧。当然，如果你不怕我反扑的话。 很好奇是哪个老变态将你培养出来的？好恐怖的病人梦魇！如果我没猜错的话，你先前所使用的应该是一种神奇的……啊，你知道我的身份吗？我的名字叫海波东。
海波东。
或许你并没有听过，不过我还有另外一个名字——冰皇。
Found the thing.
还好老夫的名头没有随着时间而灰飞烟灭，你竟然还听过？的确
是让我惊讶。没想到，那名动加玛帝国的斗皇强者，竟然会隐居到沙漠来当一名出色。要知道，
美杜莎女王可是在斗皇中排名顶尖的强者。那场战斗中，我没有丝毫意外地败在了她的手中，而且中了她的蛇之封印咒。
实力被封印在了斗灵级别。你不会是想让我帮你不会将另外一小份残图的消息告诉你？不过，你最后施展出来的森白火焰，确实让我改变了主意。哇哦！你所需要的丹药是极品。六品。我只是一个小小的料事而已。
你应该知道，一名斗皇强者的人情。
与近连妖火有关的地图残片，我们必须用到手，那会对你日后进化功法有着至关重要的作用。那你的意思是？嗯，先答应他。药材自备。这种药材名为沙之曼陀罗，只有在蛇人部落的范围内才能找到。
可是你知道，我体内有着美杜莎女王下的封印，只要一踏入塔格尔大沙漠深处，就会被她察觉。去为你跑一次，我不干。<笑>有一些情报，或许你会感兴趣。
什么情报？
异火。
嗯，
我在何处？我这个人对绘制地图很感兴趣，曾经在塔格尔大沙漠内转了转。 也侥幸地弄到了一些有关异火的消息。我将这些消息之中的地点路线，你就算在塔格尔大沙漠里转一年的时间，也难以寻找到异火。怎么样？只要你答应帮我搞来沙之曼陀罗，我便将我多年研究的异火消息。Okay,
pretty damn good episode. Pretty damn good episode, man. I didn't expect to see that, you know, an epic fight like that, but you don't have to ask if I enjoyed it. But yeah, I was looking at my phone at like he said he's dialing, so he's two pegs back now from Emperor. So I guess because of the curse, his magic level was forced to go back for some reason, but yeah. So he's trying to get back, basically, so yeah. Let's. Well, I guess maybe we could get another fire essence different from the one that's on the map. So that's pretty cool. So I know that there's like 20 something fire essence. Is he really like trying to get all of them, or he's just trying to get as much as possible? We'll find out. Great episode, great fight. Loved it. I catch you for the next reaction. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace. 环境，大大出乎的效益。Battle through the heavens, episode 10. Let's go. They got an epic ass fight last episode.
两边来回一折腾，至少还要一个月的事情。<笑>
Watch where you're going, boy. My goodness. Manly Steel. I don't think I want any of their products. I don't like the name. Uh-oh. That thing is fucking aggressive, man. Jeez. But guess what? Zhao Yan. Shut your mouth, dummy. Damn. Another girl for us. Sorry to your buddy. Where's the subtitles? What the fuck? That always happens. Okay, get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Half snake, half human. Another one? I mean, I don't want to look at all the girls like that, but... Is that thunder? Yeah, it's raining. Didn't know this dude had two brothers. Did they say something in season one, or did I miss it, or I don't think I did.
Yeah, that is so true. 你将所有敢出言嘲讽我的族人教训得遍体鳞伤，事后还不忘带着那被家法伺候的伤痕，笑眯眯地安慰我。
别再说以前那些丧的事，还好小莲子没出什么事儿，不然日后回去，定要把那些小王八蛋好好教训一遍。<笑>好，不提以前那些事了。当初我与你二哥建立墨铁佣兵团，便是希望能替日后的你建造一个安身之所。
对啊，是啊，和我们一起发展佣兵团吧，这里有我们在，也算是给你一个安乐窝。
另外。
我们也找个时间回去看望一下父亲。小弟是很想留下，也非常感谢二位哥哥的好意。但是，三年期限快到了。三年期限，解除婚约了。
安排真的是有些欺人太甚。
这些事情啊，我会去处理。大哥和二哥安心发展你们的势力就好。说不定日后我得罪了什么大人物。
这是我弄来的一张地图，在这处火焰标志的地方，应该有几率寻找到异火的踪迹。不过我对石墨城周围的地形，
你真的要出去？你还想去？这里已经为你准备的如此妥当。二哥，我知道你们的好意。
Damn. Nishola.
好，testing。
墨铁佣兵团所有团员听着，从现在开始，对萧炎鼎力相助。That's what I'm talking about.
对萧炎鼎力相助。
Brotherly love. Oh. What was that? Okay, so that was weird. So not exactly sure what happened to the girl in the end. Seemed like somebody was in looking through her eyes and seeing, but cool. I didn't know he had brothers. You know, did I miss it or did I say something before? Or did they not mention it? But very good, cool episode again. It's always nice to kind of, when they kind of talk about the 3-year agreement and, you know, that, because, you know, again, it's the main story and stuff, so it's good that, you know, it's in their heads and stuff, because that's the main reason why we're out here anyway. So yeah, so obviously I think they're both older than him, and the I can't remember the names, the one that was fighting is in the middle and the other one is the oldest. So I'm guessing the older one is probably the strongest of the three. And, but Zhaoyan is, like, right there, you know, was a prodigy and stuff, and then something went wrong, and now they're back. But, yeah, it will be cool to see how his brothers kind of interact with the other members. And remember the guy that was messing with him and stuff, and the girl and stuff. But, yeah, cool episode. We got some help now to find the essence, so that's good. Let's see what happens next. I think the Medusa lady's probably gonna come into it, the story and stuff. But yeah, let's see what happens next. I'll catch you for the next